I get sick to my stomach when I see, time and time again, a seriously injured person on his way to recovery being sent to a nursing home for rehab. Nursing homes generally are a disgrace. They often end up worse if they make it out at all. The defenseless are made to conform to the convenience of employees. They show no mercy for the helpless and disabled. Bed sores, infections, malnutrition runs rampant. Convenience and money is their focus. Call me when abused. My vengeance will match their inhumanity.